Greetings, welcome back to Overlord 2.
You'll have to go alone from here. Don't worry, your minions will retire to the sporting pit for a game of Whose Scabby Body Part Is This?
Yes.
With any luck, you will find our blues inside.
Yes, but first of all, get back to the little gold tower and maybe upgrade my armor. Because I have my buttocks kicked pretty much.
Great one.
The red soldiers. Definitely. Thank you. And I'm pretty sure, oh no, they did deliver stone, the fort stone, the Magato, the executioner, nope. I don't have enough gold. Damn it.
No item is forged without a cost master. Sorry, them's the rules.
Because you hold size in your defense.
Give Giblet more items to forge.
No. I don't have enough for elemental armor. Damn it. The sincere and must protest the sword with the mana. Oh, I would love this one.
Minions will happily sacrifice
don't have enough blue.
See you soon, master!
Okay, so I guess I have to stick to what I have. Nothing else great like that? No, there's nothing you can
see.
Okay, we'll try working with what we have. And hopefully, I won't die. Let's go.
You're doing very well, Master.
Thank you. Let's go pack the entire slums. That's it. I hope it won't end up horribly wrong.
You'll have to go alone from here.
No.
Don't worry, your minions will retire to the sporting pit for a game of Whose Scabby Body Part Is This? And with any luck, you'll find our blues inside.
No! But that would be cool.
Can't wait to see this magical scum in the arena.
I reckon those blue thingies will be fun to watch die.
Wait. Okay, I most definitely cannot subdue him, which is shame. No! Okay, is there any health potion perhaps? Mana. There's some health. Okay, show me something. Target minion halo. How can I use halo? Oh, I think it's infinite minions though. Come on, over here. I Okay, I'm nearly dead. No, you won't hit me. Okay, kind of what?
They've shut up the blues in these containers! Find some more and free them!
No! Kill those lambs! They need magic? Come on! What's that? Those lambs! Okay, pretty sure he cannot act. It looks as if he cannot attack. Did you want that?
That's mine.
Yes, that's yours. I'm glad you like it. No. No, no. Okay, we have two blues now. Hey. Blues are not immune to magic? Really? Give me the blue essence. Okay, oh, I'm sorry. I'm walking away. Really? That was strange. Those blues are very good swimmers. I need to find some health potion, else it can be really. Okay. Okay. The job is very burning. Oh, will it hit? It will. I want that. Is that all? I think so. Yeah. Us here. Okay. Ooh, bring me that. Okay, but I don't. Oh, no, he's dead. Those changes review. Okay, the phone. Nope, and I won't. Okay. I'm sorry for the sound of me dying. And assume as I find some health potion. be here. See? Thank you. I'm it was fine. No, I know it wasn't mine.
You should know, Great One, that the Blues have a unique blink ability.
Blink?
They become briefly invisible when they're being swept.
Oh.
You can use this to blink them past guards and gain access to wheels or switches.
They're glowing, so that's what it means. That's different than the first part. That's for sure. Come on, straight. Just like that. Okay. You guys ready? So you're gonna move. Yeah. No! Why did they see me? It's behind them. Okay. Also. Okay. Whatever. They need to go up. Slowly, so they don't hear my footsteps. Okay, first of all, we go first into here. They're like ready to attack. Okay. Okay.
Use your Blue's blink ability and sweep them past those guards. As long as you keep them moving, they won't be spotted.
Okay. Okay, so they cannot attack while blinking, I guess. Oh, they were moving. They didn't stop yet. Two of them died. Okay, everyone, I'll take care of them. You take care of. Okay, what the hell? I have 3 minutes, 1 minute. Okay, really? I don't understand. No. No, you won't. Oh, let's see. Come with me, we need to get more of you. In that place. Oh, never mind. These two of them did a good job. The fairies, I mean. It's really annoying. Because it was supposed to work like that. For all of them be charmed, but the exterminator was the real problem. Where am I supposed to go? Back that way? It's a shame that I'm not really able to see too much. Really? C'est là. I won't have enough mana to finish every one of them. And I have no idea what happened. What did I open? I could go. I think I can go back. From here? I'm gonna look for some potions. Okay, what's the name of the item? I remember there being one plate for 20 minutes. I guess I need to be able to get them. 14 now. Yeah. Okay. Let's just try to keep on moving with what we have. Maybe it will work out just fine. Oh, that's how they attack. They win 12. That should be true. Thank you.
New orders. We're moving this
no.
thing.
Quicksire, follow that hive.
I have a. I need more? No. Oh my. Well. Oh, I could have left one blue minion there. Can I do that? Oh no, I wanna talk. No! I'll kill him. Please, revive him. Revive him, please. It was too late. I hate it. I hate fighting on the raft. No. No. Thank you. This one, okay. Is it? It's clear. It's clear. Okay, bro. Oh, it's so wonky. Oh, we out. Okay. Ooh, so come back here, there's so many essences here. We cannot just leave it playing. Ooh, I like that. Yes, so nice of them to leave all of that unattended. So nice. I think Tree is a path of exile, kind of. Pretty flabby based on this location. Ah! Ellie! No, I cannot see what I'm. I cannot send them! Why? Oh, because they're upstairs. And they're acting as if they were. Come here! No, yes. Yes! Finally! I'm glad! Come back here.
There's the arena. Oh, I'm going to really miss seeing the games.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure there'll be plenty of horty, smug harpies there to make up for your absence.
True. Okay, where am I? Oh, there's something. Oh, some more treasure. Always like a lot of treasure. Especially if it's unattended. Oh, someone. Hey, come here. Wait. Oh, didn't my minimap? There's some. Oh, maybe it's below us. No, but it really looks as if it was connected. Right here. Intriguing. That's probably just a minimap. Probably. I hope. There's something here? Yeah, no.
This area doesn't appear to be covered by the anti-magic shield either.
Ooh.
The hive is being prepared for absorption into the vat, her great Emperor Salarius. Now, time for your daily reinvigoration. Don't worry, I will take care of the rest. I see our special guest has arrived. I knew you'd follow the hive. Guards, activate the shield and surround him.
Master!
You will make a superb opening act of the arena game.
You wish. I'm gonna wreck your little area. Arena. We need area for an arena, so I'm not that wrong. Oh! Is it supposed to work like that? Well, I was left unattended. Okay, open it up. I won't kill you, Trill. I'm just looking for some stuff. Okay. Alright, I will kill you. You will die with a smile on your faces. Okay, let's see what we can do here. That's where we did the music. Oh. Oh.
This despicable creature hails from the bowels of the earth itself.
Okay, we'll deal with that. Enough. What magical plate? Gotta be kidding. Yay. Yeah, then it's not magic. I convinced your slaves. Help me, so we'll see about that. Okay, we'll get slaves, I guess. I think I will be able to handle this myself. What? Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, I think I like watching my knees tear them to shreds. It's a happening to you. Just, no watching. Sorry, all that mayhem.
One of us is gonna die.
You can call me. Hello. Getting the stress off of your chest. Oh. Unicorns. Really? Unicorns. No. No, 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 okay. There we go. No, that's the wrong way. Come back, come back, come back. So, it can be kind of weird sometimes trying to go this one way, but we can do the other way. Yeah. But, come on, please, you can do this. I killed them. Baby, I was thinking, where is he? Oh, okay. What is going on? I'm actually playing green spot. I'm playing the enemies. Now they just did it. Wait a minute. What the hell?
Let's step things up a bit and bring some serious battle into the arena.
Gotta be kidding. Wait, stop sending me slaves at me, please. Come back. Oh. Okay. How did that hit me? I don't know. I don't care. Just kill them. I'm trying to do this. Okay. Please stop trying to kill my minions. Please stop killing my minions. Actually. And he just pushed me. Okay, this is not very efficient. I need to find another way to deal with them. First of all, let's try to resurrect as many minions as we can, which is not enough. Please stop killing my blues, I really need them. Right now they're the core element of my army. And not like potato pills. Because they're not getting paid. No. I actually... Oh, I think this house I'm not even very tired of, so... Stop being on me, please! Just... stop. With these, I'm not really doing a great job. And feels like all of them. Stop! Just stop. You're annoying. You're just annoying. Oh, can I be able to resolve the two of them? Why are you doing that in front of him? Oh, no. Please. You just please. Maybe that's not bad for the map. I hope it's gonna be fine. So let's go get some more minions. What? That's not enough. Yeah, I don't care. If they die because they will stand to get stuck. And not that they won't, or while being sent to attack, they won't attack. That's a complete plus, but it's one itsy-bitsy problem. They'll go all the way to the other side of the arena and then come back. They go through every enemy, just like as if they were blinking, but when they're getting back, they're not blinking, so they can be hit. They are visible, they are getting aggro, and it's possible for them to die. I should change that, but I guess it's too late. He's nearly done. He's like, thank you very much for dying. I'll never see you again. God damn it. Really? Let's take care of those unicorns. Wait, no, no, okay, yes, no, no, turn on the slaves, please, 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 no, 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 no. Damn it. Okay, I doubt we will be able to kill him right now. I'm just trying to preserve as many minions as possible. I'll just go on the other side to replenish my troops. I hate the Gargantua so much. Just look at that. Help you a bit. We all need to get more of you. As many as we can. And that makes 22. Great. That's just wonderful. You know what? What the hell are you doing there? Yeah, just taking them on fire. Okay. What? The two of them. What they are doing there? Sorry. Well, I'm dying for sure, but... what the... okay. My minions might be a bit stupid. Yes, a little bit. Any? None of you wants a sword. Okay, the blue one wants a sword. I'm fine with that. Do everything on the way. Yeah. Interesting. Really. No! God damn you! You big horse! Oh, he's not that big. At least he's a... I don't have that one over him. Like the ones in the first one did. It's because the first and the last time that we are able to see Black Tarsier in the past. Yeah. I don't recall any other fantasy I've read or watched. Or this one. Oh, there is that one animation going out. I see my soul. But do you know? What? Something like this about the trolls. Looking for the father is up to the house. Then, really tough or not? Not the gaze. The gazes? That was worth the price of a ticket. Flying horses. But they treat us like the parasites. It's me. Yeah.
What a show! What a show!
Looking for fear. Okay, I see this is not going to end very well, even though that goddamn deity is right next to me. Why are they fucking spawning? I don't end. Okay, Luis, go get your hive. I'll be waiting next to the portal. Nope, no. Nope, not you. Not, nope. Nope. Yes, that one. Okay, what? That's red. That one red. Oh my goodness. Look at the one. He's going for a ticket. But he did a really good job. Well, let's run. Okay. Let us run away. That will be it for now. Well, thank you very much. Bye bye.